In this lesson, we will change the contact entity to store more information and see how easy it is to change the application screens and logic accordingly. So let's go here into the Data tab and let's add a couple more attributes to our contact. Let's say that we want to store also an email for our contact and also have a field to write down a couple of notes. And one thing that I want to do is to go over the configuration that we have for this attribute. You'll notice that this attribute is going to store a text with 50 characters long, and we want to increase this to 500 characters. In the next module, we will see in much more detail how to create attributes with different data types in our entities and configure different aspects of those attributes. So we added the attributes to the entity. Now let's change the screens to show this information. In the contacts screen, in the list of the contacts, I want to show the email. There we have it. And on the contact detail, I will actually want to show both of the new attributes that I just created. So I'm going to drag and drop the email here, and this creates another input in my form to edit the email and another one for the notes. And you'll notice that the platform also inferred that since I have a bigger field, a bigger attribute, 500 characters long, to store these notes, then the input that it placed here is a different input. Now, let's publish. Okay, again, during this publish operation, behind the scenes, the platform went to the database and changed the definition of the table that represents this entity. It added these two attributes, and it does all that for you behind the scenes. So when you open the application, you'll notice that we have already here a place for the email, and if we added Joanna, for instance, we also have the inputs in our form, and we can fill in here Joanna Rivera at email.com, save. And this information is stored here, and we can even add a note. Joanna is a nice lady. And that note is also stored in the database, in the contact entity, and that's it.